13 coverage now and the race for mayor of Harrisburg. The three men in the running for the job met for a debate for the first time since the primary tonight. News 8's Chris Hush was there and he joins us live with more. Chris.
Ron, education and crime ruled the debate tonight, but it was the first question asked about the city's debt recovery plan that really showed what might be the main focus for the city's next mayor.
There's nothing good about this plan. The truth is that the debt doesn't go away. It's smoke and mirrors.
Then I would say to Dan Miller, what is your plan? How is Dan Miller's mayor going to work?
It was a fierce debate between businessman Democrat Eric Papenfuse and city controller Republican Dan Miller.
I don't think Dan Miller is a uniter. I think he is a divider.
I actually have been working down in the ditches, slogging away, advocating for the citizens of Harrisburg. When Eric Papenfuse had a chance to do something for the citizens, within 4 months he quit.
A standing room only atmosphere fired up multiple questions from the crowd.
Let's talk about building it back from a cultural standpoint. I should not have to go to Lancaster, Pennsylvania to visit a gallery.
And crime, where there was some common ground between candidates.
Mr. Papenfuse and I agree. Ultimately, it's about management. And as we know, there's been, or as I know, there's been a lot of mismanagement in the city government.
Another hot topic, education, where the idea of school consolidation exposed a divide.
I think we should have a county-wide school district. I mean, we have that in many other states.
In reality, it's not going to happen.
Write-in candidate and community activist Lewis Butts agreed.
They're staying right here, and they're going to learn what the capital city is.
The debate, a clear sign of what could sway voters in this election.
But unless we improve our educational system, we won't have a real recovery, even with the strong plan.
The debt doesn't go away. It's smoke and mirrors. The debt has been shifted. It's still there. We still have to pay for it.
Now, we should also point out that at one point it looked like Papenfuse would be the only candidate to show up tonight. That's because just a couple of days ago, his opponents protested over the moderator. At the time, it was scheduled for the president of Harrisburg Hope, Alan Kennedy Schaefer. But that was changed tonight to the vice president of that organization. Back to you, Ron.
News 8's Chris Hush, live tonight in Harrisburg.